Harry.
Dolphin Show. My name is Sam and I'll be your host for today. But put your hands together for your two stars, Sherman.
Yay!
And
I'm
counting stars in space. Let it wash over me. Let it lose my feet. Take me on to the
wow.
Thank you.
Kayla and Lindsay. Well, we certainly hope you guys are enjoying your show so far. Is everybody having fun out there? Excellent. We love to hear that. But while I have your attention, I do want to very distracting for a bit. Thank you, service. Now, speaking for information on this project, you can check out seafoodwatch.org. There you can view and download a saved tape of a stocking for your local area. Now, my friends, this is just something small we alone can do as an individual that collectively will make a huge difference for Sherman and Kimbit's wild counterpart. So thank you guys for listening to our very important message. This is Kimbit for the fans. Now, these two boys, not only are they graceful dancers, they're also masters at impressions. Some of the sounds you'll hear them make, they've actually picked up from you guys here in our audience. Now here at the park, occasionally we get a crying baby or two. But more importantly, what we love to hear is excited screaming kids. Yeah, that one never gets old. And you know what, boys being boys, they have picked up on some less polite sounds. I think they may have picked this one up from their friend Rascal up here. Oh no, boys, that was so rude. There are ladies in the audience. You know what though, they think they're hilarious. And you know, they also picked up on the wonderful singing that we do for them. See if you guys can name this too. Very nice, boys! You guys know what they were singing? No, me either. I don't have to be a dolphin. But you know, I just haven't quite figured out how to tune a fish. That's a nice kitty up there. Uh-oh, Sherman did not like my joke. Are you a fish? Well, my friends, if you aren't already impressed by these two, for the rest of our show, we're going to put on some more music and get these two up and out of the water. If you're seated in the first few rows, you are sitting in our splash zone.
It's coming.
If you enjoyed your time with us, if you'd like to keep up with Sherman, Pendit, and all of the amazing animals here at our park, we invite you to follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Coming up next for you guys is a sea lion show. To get there, you'll exit Dolphin Stadium to your left and follow that center brick path straight ahead. Have a great rest of your day, guys. Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you.